I work with Transportation Services with the City of Toronto. I'm just delighted to welcome you, as well as members of our expert steering committee and our consultants who have helped us come this far in the development of a Made in Toronto wayfinding strategy. The development of a wayfinding strategy has its genesis from two confluences. The first is the encouragement of the tourism sector, in particular Tourism Toronto and our local BIAs. And the second was the adoption by Council in May of 2009 of the walking strategy. And as a result, we spent a lot of time talking to other jurisdictions across the world, London, New York, Vancouver, about how they develop their own wayfinding strategies. And what we learned was the importance of sitting back, being deliberate at the outset, in advance of quickly rushing into design or putting up things on our streets or digital applications. It's the importance of developing a strategy that helps guide where you want to go, identifies the principles, the partners, develops consensus, and that is what we have chosen to do. And so we have divided our work into three phases. And we are coming, this is the public meeting culminating almost the end of phase one. What we hope to do is, with the completion of this report, is bring it to council in the fall of this year. And if council endorses the strategy, move into phase two, which would be the development of a design, fabricating the units, and piloting it in selected areas in our city, and evaluating whether that was cost-effective, whether it met the needs of Torontonians, whether we had added value. At the completion of phase two, we would move into a full city rollout. And that is something that we're all very excited about, and it is where we see our sort of final objective, if you like. I will, at this point in time, I'd like to acknowledge the experts in transportation, in graphic design, also in the tourism sector who have assisted our work, and perhaps they can just stand, because at the end of the presentation that is going to be given to you by the consultants, there'll be an opportunity to talk with some of us about what you think, where, how we arose at the recommendations we have, and to, if you have very specific questions about your field of inquiry, many of them, if you can stand up and identify yourself. So I'm going to ask Katie Oslins, who's from the Pan Am Games, Judy Morgan, who's with our Economic Development Division, Michael Johnson and John Forsteri from Metrolinx, Harrison Harrison, who represents the transportation sector. Thank you. I've got John Carew and Michael Comstock, both with Toronto's BIA's organization. I don't think I am missing anybody else who is joining us today. We have other members who are not able to join us today, so they'll certainly be available to speak with you and take any questions. Without further ado, I'd like to turn this over to our consultant team. They are Dialogue, and Antonio Gomes Palacio will be leading you through the presentation, and Steer Davies Gleave. They're an international transportation and wayfinding firm, and Phil Berksick will be presenting on the strategy to date. So thank you very much. Please join me in welcoming Antonio.
Okay, about half the room. Who found it easy to wayfind here today? Who thinks Toronto already has a perfect wayfinding system? Good, not a hand. Okay. So today what we're going to do is we're going to present our findings to date, what we've come up with, through analysis, through best practices, and through a lot of stakeholder engagement that we've done. And they're in the format of strategies. You've probably already had a little bit of an opportunity to look at it through the panels. But Phil is going to present it, and we'll get a bit of a sense of what you're thinking about that. After that, we'll do a very quick Q&A as a group, but we're hoping actually to move fairly quickly onto the panels. And that's a real opportunity for us to engage with you one-on-one and Fiona presented all the members of the steering committee who are here, Phil, Kristen, Paul, or where's Paul? Paul's over there, are all members of the city and of the consulting team who are also here to have a conversation with you. So we're hoping that we can move on to the panels and have those conversations. You'll notice that a lot of the panels also include little stickies and dots where you can make your opinions known directly. There's also comment sheets and sign-in sheets that we're hoping that you'll fill out and you'll convey some of your thinking further in that manner. So we're expecting that the presentation will take about half an hour, and then we'll move on to that session. So I'll come back on when we engage the Q&A. So without further ado, sorry, there's a question over there.
Can I say something before you go very far?
Yes.
We have a number of line meetings. So please think about what you're saying when you're directing these to
the panels and other things. OK. If anybody wasn't able to hear that comment, is we have a couple of people who are blind or visually impaired, and we'll try and accommodate by describing what's on the screen, and also when we get to the panels, let us know, and we'll make sure that we describe what's on the panels, and we'll facilitate that conversation. Thanks for your comment. So without further ado, I'll introduce Phil.
Thank you.